when it was done firing, but I just forgot to, when after it's done drying, it's not too bad, but some you have to make sure it's not rough. I got this, it's a sandpaper works good, but this is a beauty supply thing, and there's some rough edges right here, which when you glaze it, it can make it even sharper. So it's best to do it when it's still a little soft, and but you got to do it softly, or else you could break it since it's not very strong yet. Time for a new one. It was only a dollar. Yeah, this side is supposed to face the wall, but I'm still doing it in case you have to move it. Don't want you to get hurt. See all the dust on me? Best place to do this outside. It gets all over the place, like in the air, it's so fine. That looks pretty good. These few lines where it's supposed to look like wood. The glaze will fill it in when I glaze it. Sometimes this helps to get some of the really rough spot right there off. Just remember, you don't push too hard because it's still weak. Pretty good now. A little bit, but it's, the glaze will fill some of that in, and hopefully it gets fired soon. Because it's, I want to show you guys what it looks like when it's all fired. I did one already. It's not here, but it looks pretty good when it's done. And my mom said that the weight of this is usually pretty good about it, but just remember, if it's not heavy enough, got a heavy door, you can put sand in there and you got a rubber stopper.